Today, I'm here with my dear friend and colleague, Dr. Ellen Marmer, who is a dermatologist in New York City and also a fabulous inventor and scientist. As most of my patients know, we love LED treatments. We've been providing them in the office for 20 years. We predominantly use them post-procedure, but we also use them for acne treatments and anti-aging treatments. In the past, these procedures were only done in office, but about 4 or 5 years ago, there were some very great in-home units, which we had available for patient purchase. And primarily, we've been using a device called PolyU. However, technology changes. Dr. Marmer invented a better device. And so we're introducing her new LED home device, which we are going to be carrying in the office and are going to strongly recommend. And Dr. Marmer, if you could tell us a little bit about it.
Okay, great. Well, thank you so much, Dr. Welsh. And a little known fact to many of you, Dr. Welsh and I have hiked all over the world together for Skin Cancer Take a Hike. So she's been hearing about this device and the whole entire process of getting two devices FDA cleared and launched. And we are so happy. This is the original device, which is a 12-inch LED with over 300 high-tech LED lights on one panel. It holds your phone. So unlike some of the other devices that you had to hold in your hand and you were sort of paralyzed, this is meant for what's called habit stacking. So you can put the, this is the MM2GO. So it's a travel size sphere, same number of lights. So it packs as a powerful punch and it's really gonna treat your entire face and neck while you're at your computer. So right now this is in front of my Zoom call with Dr. Welsh and I can tap on the keyboard, I can do my things and get a treatment on my face and neck. So it does have the full range of lights that you guys have just talked about. So the green light is for anti-aging. The purple light is a blend of blue and red for anti-acne and anti-inflammation. The red light is for feeling happy and in love, but also for anti-inflammation and pain. And it has this frequency here, we call it oscillating light. And that's actually been proven in many nerve conduction studies and LED studies to improve the power of the LED even more. So having something flashing, for me, it was very calming because it was like a heartbeat and really soothing. And it turns out that the intuition of that is very scientific. So the way that this all works, the oscillation powers it up. And what this is doing is turbocharging your mitochondria. The blue light you can see makes me look like a blue alien, but what it's really doing is working on the microbiome on the top of my skin and clearing up the acne bacteria and reducing the breakouts that people are getting around their mouths and stuff. So that's the blue light. And then it goes off. The amber light, this is the last one. It has this little hum to it, but the amber light is the seasonal affective disorder light. This is the number one most popular worldwide reason people buy LED lights for home. So again, it has over 300 high-tech LED lights on a panel. You can have all the different options in one device, so you don't have to get several devices. It's hands-free, so it sits on top of your desk. People even clip it on their laptop. So the laptop computer is right here. And so it just goes with them everywhere. And then it can cradle your own phone. So you put your phone right here in the handle cradle and you can be wasting 20 minutes of your time responding to text messages or responding to emails or even talking to somebody on the phone. And the last thing is eye safety. It's so important to not wear the masks of LEDs close up to your eyes because the FDA has recalled hundreds of thousands of these masks because they're too close to the eye. So any of those LEDs that are right up on the eye, it's too bright and it has caused some retinal and corneal burns and eye pain. So this is multitasking. It's got the full range of lights. The newest, you know, if you think about old computers, they were big and now we have all the computer power in one little thing. So that's why now technology has enabled us to put so much power into a smaller device that you can take what used to be in the office home and have a really great treatment.
And I think the eye safety is so important. We have had patients who've had very superficial burns from using devices purchased over the internet. And another thing is, with this plethora of devices that are available, some of them have been tested and they're literally just colored lights. So they're not true LEDs. Unfortunately, they are actually Christmas lights or
Wow.
lights. So you're actually getting no treatment at all with some of these devices that you're purchasing over the internet. So again, like most things on the internet, buyer beware. We've certainly tested all of the different devices we sell in our office. And this device is also FDA cleared.
Yes, it's FDA cleared. And I know that you are an expert in LED, and a lot that you've taught me about what you do in the office with LED has inspired the design and engineering of this device at home. I have something I can show you with some of the results that might-
Awesome, I'd love to see them, thank you.
Okay, so I'm gonna share a screen, something for you. And this is what you are gonna have in your office for your patients. And it just shows you that you just need one 20-minute session. This is the first wellness, mood, and beauty all-in-one home device. So it's really working not only on your skin, but also on your mood and wellness. And it works well with some of the masks that you'll be having. And it has 9 settings with 5 different colors. It has a full range of experience with all these different things that each color does. So it's a good reference guide. They're so easy. All you have to do is just turn it on. And then in the results, after using the device for 2 weeks, for 3 times a week, we were able to show, using this artificial intelligence Vizia system, that people had 47% fewer wrinkles, 49% improvement in skin texture, 70% improvement in redness count, and 25% improvement in fewer brown spots. When we did this out to 6 weeks with the green light, we were found that it reduced the true skin age by 5 years and that it helps reverse UV damage. So for me, at this point in my life, reversing UV damage is an amazing thing. Also, in our IRB controlled clinical studies, we found that 100% of the subjects had an overall generally better complexion and were satisfied with the device. 100% improvement, 100% of subjects felt that they had a decrease in pigmentation and also an improvement in the depth and pronunciation of wrinkles. So the wrinkles themselves got a little bit better. 90% of them had complete resolution of mild acne after just 2 weeks. And I love this about it because it's a really good way to get like college kids and high school kids and even people in their 20s to use the device at home while they're doing other things to clear up their skin. And then 80% of subjects reported a better, happy mood after 2 weeks of treatment with the LED. It does kind of become like your buddy. Like you're sitting there with it, it's like your companion or your pet, but it's also helping your skin.
I personally used LED lights for regular use 2 or 3 times a week for over 20 years with using my in-office devices. And I really think that at 64 years old, my skin quality is certainly above average, as it should be.
Amazing. Yes.
I really do believe in these LED treatments. And then I also always recommend to my patients, you're really making a huge investment in doing your in-office procedures, your laser treatments, your injectables. But if you don't continue to do these treatments at home, you're really not getting the best results you could possibly get. It's kind of like going to the dentist, but then not flossing at home. So yes, this is a great device to augment your in-office procedures.
I do find that people will use it for 6 weeks at a time. They'll use it for 6 weeks and then they'll maybe like kind of not do it for about a month and then they'll miss it. And they can see the change when they stop using it. And then they're motivated to do it again. It's kind of like having a good diet. Like you don't have to be perfect all the time, but you have it, it's right there. And the other thing that's great about it is that when we're talking about natural beauty, light penetrates right through the skin. So you actually don't need any ingredients on your skin if you just want to be like as natural as possible. My daughter said that her generation is actually stopping buying as much makeup and they're much more interested in healthy skin. This is 100% sustainable. There's no replacement anything. You can recharge it right here at the back of the thing. You can plug it in and recharge it and it should last forever. So it's a really high quality device. There really aren't any things that you're going to throw out or consume. And it's really meant to be about, oh my gosh, look at you. Hi.
And yeah, and I Dr. just
Welsh has hers on right now too. Right?
Yeah, I can't emphasize how excited we are to offer this product. And I'm just wondering if we might have any questions from our participants, our consumer participants. So if there are no questions.
Yes, it says, I know you've mentioned eye safety. Do I have to wear goggles when I use this device? Great question. Eye safety is so important. And guess what color Dr. Welsh is using right now? I think it's blue. I love it. Eye safety. No, you do not have to wear the goggles, but we do provide a nice pair of white opaque goggles in case you have eye sensitivity that day. If you're on any medications that make you sensitive to light in general, or if you have a migraine and you want to wear the eye protection, you definitely can. But again, see how Dr. Welsh is using it perfectly. She's not staring at the light. She's looking at me at the computer. She's looking at her book or whatever. She's not actually just like putting her eyes on the light. And so it should be safe. Green light has been found to actually reduce the number and intensity of migraine headaches. So I just said, if you have migraines and you want to wear the dark light, you can. But also, University of Arizona just published a study showing that green LED light every day reduced the number of migraines that people have.
Great. Well, that's a lot of wonderful information. And luckily, the device comes with a very, very detailed instruction booklet, which will make it seamless for you to start operating your device. If you're interested at all, please ask your healthcare provider at Bay Area Cosmetic Dermatology, and we'll be happy to give you more information and to make sure that it's right for you.
Wonderful. And the last question somebody just asked is, can it help with acne breakouts by itself, or does it have to be paired with oral medication? And I always say, follow your doctor, you know, Dr. Welsh, whatever she says is right. So you should always troubleshoot your acne with a healthcare provider, board certified dermatologist. If Dr. Welsh says, you know what, your acne is mild to moderate, let's try the LED alone or LED with topicals, that's perfectly fine. The other question might be, is it compatible if you are taking Accutane or some topical medicines? And the answer is yes, it is compatible. It's non-UV. There's no sun damage coming from this light. This is pure color spectrum light, so that you're not getting any, no heat, no thermal damage, no UV damage, no sun damage from this light, and it should not activate any medicines that you're on. So you can take your oral acne medicines as well as using your blue light.
Thank you, Dr. Marmer. And I look forward to hiking with you in the Dolomites for Skin Cancer Take a Hike.
Can't wait to see you in Italy. Thank you.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye, everyone.